Hey, so here we are trying something totally new and different here at Sticks and Stones, Kellison Guitars. You go through life and you have what you consider to be friends. And then one day, this quote friend brings a project in. And I thought Andy Wilson, from the Cimarron band, I thought we were pretty good friends, but that's all changing, I think. Andy brought me this piece, which as you can see is made from a toilet seat. It was a wall hanger for about 20 years. he decided he would rescue it. So it is a toilet seat with a homemade neck that I think may have started out as a four-string tenor neck, because it's about maybe just a little wider than your average banjo neck at the nut. Originally had dulcimer pegs, auto harp pegs. Somebody converted it over to guitar tuners, some of which have to be turned backward, some forward. It's convoluted, but it does work now. They also cannibalized what looks like a 60s Harmony, maybe a Univox, maybe even a Tysco for these wonderful, they are humbucking pickups, and I believe this pickguard probably originally went with these pickups, and probably this bridge. So that's what came to me, and now I got the pickups working. We've got two volumes and a tone. The tailpiece, if you can see it, I don't know if you can or not. I've never done this before, and I'm all by myself, so I am my own lovely cameraman. So anyway, this is a gutted Chinese ABR1 Gibson Tunematic that's been gutted, and it now functions as the tailpiece. And it's actually doing okay, secured by two strap buttons, which is pretty cool. Anyway, so the toilet seat guitar doubles as a Vulcan harp if you want it to. It's a handy, handy feature. Anyway, it was a wall hanger built pretty much as a joke, I think. But after spending way too many hours on it, we have a usable guitar. I think. It works. Why not, I guess? I don't know. Let's see what the front pickup sounds like. It's kind of front. There's not a lot of difference. They're kind of both, I guess it's kind of more a middle pickup, but this is the only hard part about it. It's got a great, great tone, I think. The string spacing is so amazingly narrow. There's like three-quarter size student guitars. You know, this right about here is about where the nut width normally is, like a 1 5/8 nut, maybe, right in this area. So this is so skinny. It's like... you need tiny, hard little calluses. But, you know, it'll work, I think. Yeah, I mean, I could see this being used. So now this is our kick-ass bridge pickup. Kick on a little bit of Electro-Harmonix Glove here and see what that does. Yeah, we're high tech. We're high tech video guys here. Oh my, oh my. Hide the women and kids now. Fits my playing actually appropriately. Except for making everything work. So, I hope that was worth a chuckle or two. Today's episode was brought to you by American Standard and Kohler and Charmin. Squeezably soft. Thanks for bearing with me. All right, have a great week. See you soon.